The adventure begins.
Woo! Come on, you ready to do this? I know you are.
Oh my God, this is incredible.
I'm thrilled to be doing another science fiction.
Prometheus has landed.
Hop on, and we'll give you a little ride.
What the hell is that?
Everybody back on the ship now!
This film starts off epic.
They're smiling.
I think they want us to come and find them.
These are pretty big ideas. Talk about evolution, talk about creation. That to me is massive.
What do you hope to achieve by coming here?
To meet our makers, to get answers.
Why they even hit us in the first place?
When he does that, they're gone.
I was working very sophisticated effect shots. Spectacular. Lived absolutely up to my expectations.
Ridley is just constantly delving deeper. He has the most extraordinary vision.
It's majestic.
What the hell's going on down there?
It just is incredibly effective.
Ridley's using 3D in a way that I don't think anybody's ever used it before. There's a new benchmark for the value of 3D going to come out of this film.
You have to employ a giant amount of imagination. And shooting 3D, I think the 3D is as good as you're gonna see.
Ridley's been great. Breathtaking, really. I mean, in all departments. He's at the top of his game.
He has a very clear vision. When we're working, you know, with the scenes and with the costumes and every little detail.
We're gonna sweep as they jog down the hill.
He's amazing. He's my fantasy director.
But it's finding, how do I do this different? How do I get your attention? Make you have bad dreams, bad chills.
Go faster!
Of course, what I want to do is scare the living shit out of you.